Hi, I am Madhan Mohan. In this video, I am going to share a pro tip which can help you to rank your web pages on the top in SERP. Now, the tip for you is implementing FAQ schema markup on your web pages. Yes, you heard me right. Most of the webmasters are missing this trick. So make use of this, implement it today so that you can see your web pages rank on the top. Now, to implement this FAQ schema markup, you need to gather FAQs based on the context. Let's say you have written an article on what is FAQ schema markup. Now, to gather FAQs related to this, the best section that you need to look at is people also ask for section in Google SERP. Let's search for FAQ schema markup so that you will see people also ask for section where you have a relevant questions. What are the other questions like people are asking for on the same context? Those questions you need to copy and try to answer all of those questions. After that, try to have those question and answers as a FAQ section on your web page. Just because you have written all the answers for the questions that people are asking for, Google will try to rank your web page on the top. Now, the second thing that you need to do is generating schema markup for these FAQs. See, by adding the schema markup on your web page, this FAQ section will also display in SERP. In general, you will see title, URL and description in SERP, right? So after having the schema markup for FAQs, these FAQs also will display in search engine results page. That will help you to boost your web page rankings, right? If you want to implement the same on your web page, if you are looking for a step-by-step guide, I have an article written on the same. So I am giving this in the description so that you can find the link, click on it and see the step-by-step process. I implement the same on your web pages so that you can see your web pages ranking well. If you find this informative, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click on bell icon in order to notify about new content.